Stop being reasonable. This is the internet. Oh, jeez. Yeah, we're here for another couple of hours. I'm trying to make a bit of an impact. It's day. Are there any more villagers running around? Yeah, I must have done all the chests already. Ooh. Double doors. That'll give a zombie a headache. No, it does look like all villagers are shut up in shop. Cow. Is that a cow? No, it isn't. It isn't a cow. You still pissed at me? That should enable you to get out, if you actually want to get out, that is. Right. In the previous episode, I think we got down to level 9. But after that, it got a bit awkward. Shit. Yes, it got a bit awkward. Yes, it got very awkward. That looks like a whole lot of awkward. Oh. Didn't know I could do that. But anyhow, I'll take it. Kissing us. You're screwed though, aren't you? Because you. Ow, shit! You absolute bar steward. We don't have the diamond pick with us. I must have left it behind. Sod it. was one close mofo. Did I put that there? Gotta get to minus 1469. No, I haven't. I've gotta get to 43. Why don't I just take a bloody screenshot? Am I holding any gravel? Yes, I am. Before we're out of stone as well. Again. Shouldn't be too long in this direction. Fortunately, we're carrying enough average picks to make this work. Phew. And we're through. Now we need the diamond pick. And a bit more cobble. And we can dump some of the stuff we're carrying. Ooh, 7 diamonds. Armor took a bit of a beating. Yike. Carp starting up again. Spruce trapdoor. We got those seeds, I think, go over here. While we're here, we might as well get some more food. Enough for a chest plate. Go for the leggings. This lot, I think, will then be a case for emergency armor. Or a chest for emergency armor, what the hell, I don't care. Redstone. Food. Why have I got insects into food, I don't know. Okay. So we now have an underground to the village. We have a good bit of torches. So I don't see why we can't do a bit of adventuring while we're here and see what we can pick up. However, I do want to level of this tunnel. He'll get us some obsidian while we're at it. It apparently. Don't want to follow the water flow because that probably means instant death. Yeah. Good. We have a fair chunk of iron. Fuck that up.
Oh,
All right. This is where we end up. I'm dead. Where do I spawn? What? I didn't have a home bed. You're fucking kidding me. No, you're not kidding me. Shit. In a word. Before I do any more, let's investigate the mine here. I must have slept in the village and killed the bed. Deep cavern starter mine. Ooh, never. Have one at 43 or thereabouts. No, but we're at 11 minus 75. Oh, good. That's all I don't need. Oh, crap. I definitely don't need that. Let's hook up with one of these. Oh, not that one, or that one. That one. I got a feeling we're gonna die a few times before this happens. Minus 275. Eleven. Minus 204. Okay, that's going to be interesting. Let's try and get our asses back to base then. already starting to chew through chicken legs. Midday. We're not going to make it. Oh, shit. Of course. It's protected. Duh. Is there anything that isn't protected that we can eat? The whole fucking thing's protected. We're in shit. Fuck. Okay, we're screwed. We're gonna die. What are you laughing at, George? Or whatever your name was, I've forgotten. This life was not totally lost in vain. I got some coordinates out of it. Four hunger bars. We're not going to do this. Four chicken legs. I don't know the actual settings on the server. So I don't know if it'll keep us at three chicken legs. As long as we can avoid getting hit. Killed. Or whatever. I don't know. We shall soon find out, shan't we? I don't know what the hell that was. Ah, shit. Could do without that. Time to punch Earth. Night will cometh. Oh, we've got a fair chunk to go. Ooh, dolphin. Hurrah, Mr. Dolphin. I'm glad you're enjoying this. Because I'm fucking not. Oh shit, that's a drowned. Keep swimming. Hope we can outrun the fucker. Otherwise, we're in deep shit. What am I talking about? We're in deep shit anyway. Don't whistle at me, sunshine. I'm in too much trouble to be bothered with that. Zombies to the right of me. Ocean to the left. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. I think I'm gonna die. Don't need this shit. He's closing. There he is. Oh, fuck. There's two of them. I am deceased Mungo. I am brown bread. We're out swimming them. Crikey, I never thought this would happen. Can't see the moon. Zomboid, over there. Are they leaving us alone? Oh my god, it's a small one. We're in the shit. We are really in the shit, people. It's a small one. Spider off to the right. Can we make it to an island and get high? If we can make it to an island and get high, we just might stand this. We've got 14 earth. We have to use it wisely. If any spiders see us, we're fucked. Well, if any archers see us, we're fucked at this rate. One of those zombies seen us. There's the drowned. Or one of the drowned that was following us anyway. We are in so much shit right now. We're 2.5 chicken legs. The good news is I think our base is through that trees. Those trees. So we are close. just going to manage to stay here and stay calm. And hopefully no skeletons turn up and knock us off. Because if a skeleton turns up and does knock us off, we're in the shit. It was supposed to be a relatively simple episode, just to finish off that current thing. Oh boy. Did this not go as poor to plan or what? Yeah, you know where we are, don't you? Can't see the time of day. Or night, rather. We've got to somehow make it through there intact. It's being night. I don't think we're sandwiched, Jones. A zombie and two drowned. A small one and a big one. Where the zombie went, I don't know. Go. 2.5 chicken legs. You enjoying this as much as I'm not? Ah, good grief. This is due to my own stupidity. Come on, sun, where are you? Rising in the east, which I think is over there. No. There? Yeah, that's east. So the sun will rise over there somewhere. The sun will rise over there. It may already be sun, you know? I got no way of telling. It's just continuing to rain. But I'm basically stuffed, whatever I do. I know I've got 4 clods of earth in my hand. But I wanted to use those as protection if a spider saw us and decided to climb up. There is a skeleton over there by the tree. He's too far away, fortunately. Daylight is coming. Daylight is coming. But it's still raining. Which means... Ah, there's a cow! There's a cow! I found a fucking cow and I don't have any way to get it together. Oh, friggin' Nora. Just my sodden luck. You come back, have you? Oh, that must have been what happened to the other one. He must have drowned. And become a drowned. Is that what's going to happen to you, Mush? Are you going to become a drowned? I wish it would stop raining. Then I might stand a chance. Well, it's daylight. But it hasn't stopped raining. And there's another cow. I'm going to need to build a pen at some point. The sun must be up. Stuff it, we're going to make a run for it. I think the message despawned. What the hell? Our favor if they did. Run. Well, we can't actually run anymore, to be perfectly honest. All we can do now is walk. Oh shit, there's a witch.
Crap!
There's our base. We have a clean run. Can we make it? Can we do it? It is within our grasp.
And we've done it!
Now to get the hell down there and get our crap. When the chunks are loaded, the 5-minute timer starts ticking, so we need to get there as fast as possible without dying. Come on. Ask ear in, get your. That doesn't make any sense. What the crap? Huh? Oh! Tombstone! How do I get my shit out of this? I'm trying left, I'm trying right, I'm trying everything. Okay, let's go and get a pick. Maybe that's going to be the secret. I don't know how this works. Okay. Well, if everything's tombstoned, I'll stand a chance. Only problem now is to work out how to get into the bloody tombstone. No food, and at least not there anyway. I can't eat the kelp block. Why can't I eat the kelp block? That's supposed to be food, isn't it? Or is it the dried kelp that's the food? Is the dried kelp that's the food? Okay, so the dried kelp is the food. Right. Let's try an iron pick and see if we can get stuff back through that. A small zombie then. Fortunately, for whatever reason, it's not after me. Okay, so let's go after this with a pick and see if we can get stuff back. This is serious. No. I can't get my stuff. Because I don't know how to access that freaking gravestone. I get my ship back. I can't even drop something there. I can drop it there. Not there. How do I get my ship back out of this fucking gravestone, Brian? I don't want that. I want to actually get that the fucking... Now I'm stuck. Okay. Well, until I know I get how to get my crap out of that gravestone, I guess I'm in trouble. A whole lot of trouble. Oh, God. Not you again. Where the hell are you coming from? Bugger off, wherever you are. Okay. That was a different noise. I need my ship back, man. This is ridiculous. Is there any way for me to find out what the fuck mods he's got loaded? Oh god. I'm gonna have to message him. Until then, I think we're slightly buggered. Right click, left click, no fucking clicks working. Right, this is a complete balls up. I screwed up another episode. So I'll see you on the next one, once I've actually got the fuck out of here. Yeah. Not exactly how I intended it to go. So anyway, I hate that noise. That's about it for now. At least we are at least safe. And I take it that that gravestone means at least our stuff is safe. I just don't know how the hell to get it back. At least I suppose one of the things we can do is start off another chunk of kelp. Now that's actually floating as I expected it to float. Oh, there's more over there. Which we shouldn't waste. One, two, three, four, five. Shears. Iron sword. Oh, we've tried a pick. That hasn't worked. Gonna have to put a call into Brian.
Yeah.
It'll probably be something utterly stupid. You wait and see. Right. But until then, I am slightly stuffed, with no way forward. Gotta find out how to access that damn thing. I should have figured Brian would put a gravestone mod on this, and I should have asked him ahead of time, how do I do it? Right. So, it's night time. At least we are alive. We're alive. We have a way forward. So until then, I'll see you on the next one. Ciao for now.